as we kick things off with today's dish and our new interviews with the cast of The Handmaid's Tale.
This morning, a plane left Gilead and landed at Pearson.
There were 86 children on board. This will start a war.
The battle over Gilead continues as Hulu drops season 4 of the Emmy-winning series based on the book by Margaret Atwood.
This is the season of fight back and the season of freedom for some, but for Fred and Serena, no. The freedom is gone. It's evaporated. The tables have switched, if you like.
I am as you made me. As you made us.
The new episodes find Joseph's character locked up in Canada while Elizabeth Moss and Madeline Brewer are on the run in Gilead.
We've been through so much together. I guess this is it.
She's at a point where she's like, I have just been through too much to carry on my back. I have seen too much. I've lost too much. If I felt all the rage and anger that I deserve to feel, it would kill me. She just can't hold on to it. She lets it go.
This season is a season where there are huge changes. Very likely that Fred is a father of a son, and maybe he will get to taste what June had to go through in terms of how frightening that is when your family unit is threatened.
They're gonna feel like, oh God, why did she do that to her, but she did this, or like, oh no, not that again. Like, I don't, without giving too much away at all, I think they're gonna feel a lot of conflicting feelings.
I think we see the world of The Handmaid's Tale grow so much larger. The stakes are much higher for every individual. I think there are more surprises in store for the fans than has been in all three seasons before it combined.
Look for new episodes of The Handmaid's Tale streaming Wednesdays on Hulu. Speaking of new episodes, the Emmy-winning series Pose is back for its third and final season. Billy Porter and the cast wrapping up the story starting Sunday, May 2nd on FX. And if you're looking for a new movie, Michael B. Jordan stars in the action film Without Remorse, based on the Tom Clancy novel. It's streaming now on Amazon Prime Video. And that's today's dish.